The economy of most countries is dependent on the triumph of businesses within its ramps. According to the World Trade Organization, small and medium-sized enterprises represent over 90% of the business population, 60-70% of employment, and 55% of GDP in developed economies. The outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic has floored all. Small and medium-scale businesses are not spared. Small-scale businesses in the capital city of Nigeria are wailing over low patronage. Up-and-coming CEOs are at the heat of the pandemic.
We had wonderful, plans ahead for the year, and then all of a sudden, there was coronavirus, and so everybody, is really tried to put us out of business. The menswear, I would say, is affected maybe 40% of our business, really. But the ladies wear it hit it really, really more, severely. For that one, it's almost, 10% is, our production level is almost at 10%. That's on the ladies. Whereas on the menswear, we're still performing at, say, 60%. Yeah. 70, employees who work in the company. But because of this, up to 15 of them have not been coming to work.
Businesses succeed when patronage is high. COVID-19 outbreak is fundamentally changing how and what consumers buy, and is accelerating immense structural changes in the consumer goods industry. Prices of goods and availability of funds impair customers from buying and doing things they do before.
Before the pandemic, we were having a lot of customers, 50 to 40 in a day, but for now, we hardly see 10. What I'm appealing to the government is, if there is a way that they can cut up this thing off so that they will make things easy for everyone, because it's very difficult for each and everyone. Even though they are not complaining, they are complaining bitterly in their mind.
I come here every day to buy chicken shawarma, but now I come twice in a week. And before, I used to eat just one shawarma because it's big, but now it's very small. And I can eat two shawarma and I won't be filled. And then before, I got shawarma for 1,200, but now I'm getting it for 1,500.
The bid to contain the spread of the coronavirus disease has led to a partial lockdown all around Nigeria. The care and beauty industry has experienced substantial negative impact due to the fear of contracting the virus by touching and mixing of people in the industry.
On a daily basis, in a day, approximately up to 100 people on a daily basis, and now it has to reduce to up to 20 to 30 people. On a normal day, people come to do massage and stuff, and now they don't have money again to come and take care of themselves anymore.
Before, I can't really count how many, because they'll be trooping in and trooping in and trooping in. But since this coronavirus stuff, and let's just say estimate of 30% a day, people can't come out really during this coronavirus to come and have massage. At least they can just do home service, but it's not really 100% certain that they will want to come and do. They will call you to do home service because they are not sure if you have coronavirus. So they'll just rather stay in their house.
In Abuja, Hassanan Yusuf, iMedia News.